my channel, like my video, thumbs up, comment, and share. Hi guys, this is my more image of Rosa Papak. It's my pencil bag. It has compass, chapter, pens, pencils, pencil hanger, glue, tape, and scissors, and rough glass. Here's my paper box. I have tape, glue, scissors, my gloves, pounds, color pencils, and markers in here, and scissors. Here's my notebook that I pray into something happened. I write down what I pray for. Here's my notebook. I write down the questions, answer them, and notes in it. And here's my Bible. And here's my glasses I need to put on to read because I'm old. Here's my notebook that my even the brochure for another plans. I bought a Walmart for $15. I opened the book. Day 164, today's Monday, June the 12th. Ever present. Remember, I am with you always to the end of the other age. May Matthew 28:28 NBSB. You are not unknown. You are never known. You have a people, and God is the force of your people. You will live with and work with many people today, and you will encounter far more. Some of them are young people, and others are not. But God is yours every day. Some of them will compete to you well being, and some of them will disappoint you. Perhaps disappoint, but God will always be with you. Today, begin your day. Remember that you belong to God and Christ. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. I thank you, God, that you have made me your own, and that you made the first part in my baptism. I will be with you always, even into the end of this age. Matthew 28:28 NSV. You will have been baptized into Jesus Christ and the church. You have been baptized into a very real body of believers. You have always been baptized into Christ. You were baptized into the church. You hold your testimony. And so you're standing in the water before God and the incarnate, the one who shed tears at your conversion and tears at your new birth. You are not alone. You have been welcomed into the body of Christ as seen in your baptism. And God has called you to welcome those, and He has become you. Jesus Christ, from the other Christ, but both in dirty and local, brought us together in holy love, and to together in baptism. Okay, the question is, who are your people? Who has God into you with the water of baptism? Okay, you can answer that question below in the comment below. If you have any questions, just ask me in the comment below. That's all, folks. Have a good day. I'll see you later. I'll see you in this video. And thank you for watching my videos, and come by and watch my other videos. Ta-ta-ta!